I want to join two carbon fibre tubes at an angle. This project is part of a job that I'm doing for a charity called Remap. If you're watching my channel and you're in the UK, then perhaps you have skills they could use. Or maybe you know someone who we could help. Or maybe we could help you. Details in the description. This is the part I wanted to make. The starting point is a bit of half-inch aluminium rod, which I will then machine on one end at an angle, then machine the other end also at an angle. There are many ways that this could be made, and the best way is probably with a 5-axis mill. But I don't have one. I do have a 4-axis mill with a manual 5th axis, but I like lathes, so I'm going to use a lathe. The main difficulty with this is holding the stock at the correct angle, and for this I intend to use a custom 5C collet which I will 3D print. I will then reverse the workpiece into a second custom collet to machine the other end. I got a fancy new printer. First I need to switch to the 5C collet chuck. Here is the first 3D printed collet. With this particular chuck, I had to modify the key peg in the chuck to be longer. It barely engaged and just munched through the collets. Probably works better for steel collets now too. I am using a very sharp tool and taking very light cuts. I touched off the end of the stock to some dimensions that I worked out from the CAD model. The centre hole to add some support and to dissuade the part from rotating in the collet. It turns out that coolant is mandatory, or the collet melts. I realised that I needed to set the turning radius based on the position of the stock at the collet end. I used lots of light passes to allow for the likely inadequacies of the work holding. The light, cuts and the tool geometry made some nasty burrs, which I dealt with using a special lathe file. Then on to the second collet and the second operation. This time it was necessary to adjust the rotational position of the work. and here is the part in place.